Chronus, God of Time. You also win when there are at least 5 complete towers on the board. A complete tower is one with 3 blocks that is capped by a dome. It doesn't matter who places the domes to complete the towers, so Chronus could win on an opponent's turn as well. He may still also win by moving from the second to the third level. Playing against Chronus is a race against time. Every attempt to stop him is just one fewer turn on the sundial.